Look at the effort on the closeout. Are you kidding me? Did you see that Carolina defender diving towards the shooter? And it's that kind of maneuver that can disrupt the shooter.